Top 5 wives and girlfriends of athletes all over the world. 5. Carrie Underwood and Mike Fisher. There's no doubt about the fact that Mike Fisher is a pretty decent hockey player. That said, this is one of those rare cases where the wag is definitely more famous than the athlete. Carrie Underwood is a country superstar and it's a huge part of the appeal she holds. What kind of man doesn't like himself a career-oriented famous smoke show? Carrie's got that girl next door look down pat, and there's just something super down-to-earth about a country star. She just seems wholesome, the type of girl you'd bring home to mama, but still definitely want to knock boots with. Save a horse, ride a cowboy, for real. 4. Gerard Piqué and Shakira. Gerard Piqué plays soccer for a living, but who cares? The more important aspect of his life is that he's dating Latin pop sensation Shakira. It's easy to be mesmerized at pictures of the young lady, but to really see how hot she is, just go on YouTube and check out any number of her hit music videos. Watch the way she moves those hips. It's unfortunate she hasn't come to the realization that she's actually meant to be with a certain Prince Charming blogger type who works at Sports Break, but it's totally not wrong for a guy to dream. Piqué is one lucky man. Shakira, on the other hand, is one of the hottest Latin ladies on the planet. She's a pretty decent singer too. 3. Bruna Marquezine and Neymar Jr. For those who are not big soccer fans, or particularly Brazilian soccer fans, it's tough to understand why we never know the first names of these guys, no matter how well they do. Nonetheless, Mr. Neymar Jr. is currently playing in France with Paris Saint-Germain and is the face of the Brazilian national team. He's also doing well enough off the field to ensure that we know the first and last name of his on-again-off-again girlfriend Bruna Marquezine, mostly for the purposes of looking up her pictures and wishing we were Neymar Jr. She's a Brazilian runway model that adequately represents why most of us North American men would love to take a trip to the World Cup, because Brazilian women are hot. 2. Victoria and David Beckham. It's been a long time since the words World Cup and David Beckham were uttered in the same sentence, but Beckham clearly landed himself one of the hottest women in Britain, Victoria aka Posh Spice from the Spice Girls, of course. Since the band broke up over a decade ago, Victoria lived quite nicely off of the proceeds of her album sales and her husband's commercial and soccer adventures around the world. It doesn't seem like this couple is going anywhere anytime soon, but we're definitely glad David is slowly leaning his way out of the spotlight now that his playing days are over. Still, we don't hold that against Victoria. A hot bag is a hot bag. 1. Gisele Bündchen and Tom Brady. Gisele Bündchen and Tom Brady recently sold their massive mansion to hip-hop mogul Drive Dre for $50 million, and that's probably the amount of money we'd need just to have a shot at scoring Gisele's digits. A former Super Bowl MVP with an All-American pretty boy charm can certainly do the trick though, which is good for Mr. Brady. Bündchen is today's supermodel of all supermodels. All you have to do is spend a minute or two checking out her lingerie pictures on Google Images and it becomes obvious that most fags don't stand a chance against Gisele. She also scores added points for defending her man in the media after the Super Bowl. Feisty women rock. Thank you for watching this video.